What's up, guys? So we're back with another bodega, and this one is one of the best ones around. This is La Sabrosa.
What are you going to eat, Vic?
I'm going to get a chicharrón.
Permiso. ¿Cuánto cuesta un chicharrón?
Esos de arriba valen $9.99 la libra.
Okay.
$3.90. The chicharrón is very much.
Alright, guys. So we're here at La Sabrosa. We just bought our food. Dos chicharrones. Now we're going to try them. I think they're going to taste good. There you go. They're going to be delicious. Cheers. That's good.
All right, guys. So next up, we have a Mexican restaurant with an attached grocery store. This is Pepe's Hacienda.
Abrazarte, conversar, tanta vida yo te di, que por fuerzas tienes ya sabor a mí. No pretendo ser tu dueña, no soy nada.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Cuál es tu nombre? Mi nombre es Andy. ¿De dónde eres? ¿Qué debo comprar? Gracias.
up, guys? We're at our last stop, unfortunately. But this is a great grocery store for Hispanic people. This is Mi Pueblo. How are you? What's your name?
Great, my name is Juan.
Where are you from?
Dominican.
What do you recommend?
Man, I recommend the drinks. I recommend the drinks, coconut drinks. Always delicious, satisfying.
Alright. Got this.
You're not.
There we go. Well, guys, it's come to an end. It's been a blast traveling and seeing the famous. But you need to catch us next time on the next edition of Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives, baby!